Hi. Today in this video, I gonna show you how you can make the online system in your app like Facebook, Kodula community. So without taking time, let's get start the video. I am creating the project on Kodula. First, I gonna make the design for the registrations. In that, I will ask for profile and mobile number from user. Dragging the image picker for profile image, and for mobile number I am taking one text box and then I am dragging the button. And now I am arranging that all component in one vertical arrangement. So far registration screen is looking like this. Now I am displaying the total users in list. Thank you. so far preview for total users are looking like this. Now I am creating the list that show the users that are online now. Thank you. So let's take a test of app. So I am opening the Apple Store. As you can see, the app show me splash screen and I not registered yet, so that's why app showing registered screen. So now I gonna keep my profile picture. As you can see, I settled the block. Once profile picture uploaded, we need notifier with URL. So here they showing. Now I gonna enter the phone number here and clicking on register button. Now I enter in list screen. Great. As well as I also get the notification of the successful registration. Now I am single user in list and the app showing I am online. Thank you for watching the video. If you want the video like this, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And yes, download our official AI store.